the Chicago race has been really not really good, just because, you know, we lost all funding from Molinavi, and now my funding from Kaufman has actually pulled out also. So the last 2 or 3 weeks has not been really good for us, but you know, we're ready to put that behind us, and we're gonna come out here and we're gonna run really strong. We went 680s in Englishtown this year, and you know, I think we're gonna have really fast motorcycles. I don't know what the conditions are. I hadn't really looked at them. I think we're gonna run really well though. I'm excited. I love Chicago. Went to the semifinals last year here. So, you know, we're just gonna put everything behind us. We're gonna come out here.